is really eerie sounding, like nothing I've ever heard. There's a weird noise. I don't know if you guys can hear it. It's in the sky. Probably can't hear anything with all the traffic and that ugly-ass crime van. Sounds. What the heck? Thunder's not even right. Nothing is right now that I know that an 8-year-old that said something to me is true. And it just came off the top of his head, and he laughed after he said it. He said, "I think they're spraying it out of the planes." And I looked at him, and I said, "Oh my gosh, you're an 8-year-old truther." And now I'm currently watching a video showing that, yes, as a matter of fact, spraying out of a plane. And also, from the exhaust of a vehicle, in the water supply, in the food supply, and children are vaccinated at birth to not be spiritual or religious. There you have it, folks. There you have it. I'll leave that link in the description. Hopefully most of you watched it this far. What's this weirdo doing? Yeah, you missed your storage unit, buddy. I'm pressed up against the patio screen because I sure shit ain't going out in rain. Not after what Donnie of Daytona showed me.
Nope. Not doing it. Thank you, drive-thru.
This little car's cute.
Shoo.
It was a ton of shoe. So, yeah, I'm like peeking through a screen. So, trick, hold phone very close. So, I don't care if you believe in mythology or what you believe in, but hang on to that because pretty soon it's all going to be gone. Thanks, Truth Crew.